That's awesome. Welcome to another episode of Racing to Learn. We are a nonprofit that uses RC to get kids excited about math and science. I've always had a soft spot for these golf carts. You can just see the size difference here. This one's got the big old tires, lift kit. And it goes 30 miles an hour?
Yeah, about 35.
Wow, how long can you go on a charge?
I think it goes about 4 to 5 hours, I think.
4 to 5 hours?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. How much does it cost to fix something up like this?
I'm not sure, I believe.
No?
A couple, about 2-3 grand, I believe.
Wow.